Hey there, if you're juggling multiple Genshin Impact accounts and want to seamlessly switch between them on your computer, you're in the right place. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to effortlessly switch between your Genshin Impact accounts while playing on your computer. Let's dive in. To start off, fire up Genshin Impact. After that, log into one of your accounts and kick off the game. Once the game is up and running, press the escape button on your keyboard to bring up the menu. Next, locate and click on the settings icon. Now navigate to the account tab, then click to proceed right next to the user center. Following that, hit the switch account option in the top right corner of your screen. Click on confirm. Now input the details of your other account and click on start game. And just like that, you'll seamlessly switch to another one of your accounts. That's the drill. That's how you smoothly switch between accounts and Genshin Impact on your computer. If you found this guide helpful, do us a solid and hit the like button. Got questions? Drop them in the comments below, and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks a bunch for tuning in.